What the? Damn. Okay. This is bad. Scarab says you suck. Jesus Christ. Willie, thanks for the like. Motherfucker. Damn it. Up.
You're lucky this isn't a time trial. It's never good enough, is it?
Nice. Block and punish, block and punish. Shoot. Aquazi, thanks for the like. Quasi Lou, thanks for the lights, guys.
Remember, don't blink.
Damn it. Man, this is freaking tough. Whenever he's like knocking me down, I don't know if I'm like able to react or not, but it's like he's jumping over and I'm trying to like basically guess if he's gonna be canceling into that like air special that keeps him in place, so then I just hold back to block, or he's just jumping over and crossing me up. It feels like I'm having to guess. Oh my god, his range is just really freaking good. Can't do anything after that shield. Oh, I forgot about the delay getup. Damn it. Damn it.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Oh, God. I can't believe these drops. So ugly. Damn it. All the combo. What? My trait got reset.
I am so blocking about this.
Thank God. Adam says Flash's neutral is bad and BB's range is OP. Yeah, that's what it feels like. I can definitely feel that in this matchup. Yeah. Alright, that was a good match. Oof. Oof. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, I fucked up.
I got punches and punch galore.
Oh, fuck off.
Scarab says you suck.
Damn it. God, what can I do? What can I do? What can I do? Wow. Damn, I could have had a big combo there. Fuck. Shoot. Fuck. Damn it. Dude, I can't approach this man. Smiley, thanks for the like.
Are you slow? Catch me if you can.
I fucked that one up. I could have already killed him.
This isn't a time trial. It's never good enough, is it?
Thank God. Ugh. That is really too bad. Fuck.
See, fastest man alive. I am so blocky about this.
Probably shouldn't have spent that trait, to be honest.
Are you slow? It's a little of both.
God, the range.
Lightning quick.
No. You know, I completely forgot about delay wake up, and like that's honestly a pretty good option most of the time.
Thank you.
Could be worse. Hey, Billy, thanks for the 10 Twinkies. Alright, we'll take the trade.
Next time, try stretching first.
Okay. Billy's saying, do you think crushing blows are possible in Injustice 3? It wouldn't be nearly as graphic if they did want to do something like that, but they always could do something similar if they wanted. No, no, I should have had that. It's too bad. I should have had that one. Damn it. What? Nah. Oh my god. I can't press a button. Fuck.
I can see why Bruce likes you.
He does? He really does?
Fuck. You probably kind of hype if you're a fan. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Damn it. Damn it. Ugh. Down to so good. Ryan with the light, thank you, Ryan. Dude, how do I approach? Edelson, thanks for the like. Interactables kind of annoying. Bad. I tried to Santee there. One with a like, thank you, one. Elijah, Juan, Andreas, thanks for dropping those likes. Appreciate it, guys. So silly. Juan says you're gonna try Street Fighter 6 or Tekken? Maybe. Maybe. But we'll have to wait and see on that.
You're slipping, bruh. Catch me if you can.
Fuck. Fuck. Wow. Conan, thanks for dropping that like, man. Appreciate it. And says only new fighting game coming this year, Street Fighter 6. Oh yeah, they didn't even have a release date for Tekken. So it's like, it kind of seems to me like the next NRS game could potentially drop around the same time as the new Tekken, in which case I'm definitely playing the new NRS game. Damn it. Ah. Bro. Ember. Anthony with a like. Thank you, Anthony. Fuck, that sucks. That sucks, that sucks. Alright, GG's.